Tell us again of the of tapping out of your mind with your friend's dad in the truck. See, there was always a couple of chatters who are like, Moon Moon, all your stories have to do with you doing drugs. Well, let's be clear. All I did until my early 20s, from like 16 onward, like 16 to 23, 24, all I did in my spare time was drugs. Okay, so... it's not that I'm proud of it, but I'm also not ashamed of it, I guess. So I took 7 hits of acid.